What's going on, guys? Shameen here. I hope y'all doing well. Today I want to talk about how everybody can't make it. You know, everybody not gonna make it. You have to be an outlier if you really want to achieve what it is you want to achieve. You got to take it a step above the rest, because the majority, they can't make it. That's the way it's been since the beginning of time, really. You've always had people who set themselves apart, then you've had the rest of the masses, and nothing has really changed. Only now is probably a time in human history where it's most guaranteed that if you put in the work, that you'll get rewarded, because we have the technology and the society and the infrastructure to where anybody who puts in the work over enough period of time has a chance to make it. Even though with this great reset, I feel like they're trying to kind of get rid of that, but that's a whole other topic. We don't know how long this abundance is going to be here. And don't get it twisted, what we have now is abundance, here in the Western world at least. I live here in America, so I'm talking mainly to my Americans and fellow Westerners here. We have way more opportunity than other people have had, but that doesn't necessarily change human nature. And human nature means that they will rise to a certain ceiling by sticking with conventional wisdom or following the majority, instead of pushing themselves to go beyond that. I think that's one part of being successful, is being willing to go against the rest of society, or, you know, go against the trends, go against the curve, whatever you want to call it. Being willing to do that is when you can really have real success, and where you can really be innovative and creative and groundbreaking by being able to challenge the norms. People who don't challenge the norms, I mean, at that point, you're just a victim of the times. You're a victim of circumstance. You're a victim of your environment. Which, that might not be a bad thing, depending on your environment. But someone who's willing to challenge things, or is able to rise above their environment, they're able to impose their will on the world. Which, I have another video on imposing your will. But that's the difference, is that person who can impose their will, they can succeed regardless of their environment, versus the person who just goes with whatever is around them and doesn't really, you know, think for themselves. That person, if you put them in a good environment, they'll do good maybe, but if you put them in a bad environment, they'll do bad. That's the difference. And that's why everybody can't make it. Because you have that 20% of people that might always win, or that is going to kind of push themselves, or might set themselves apart. They're going to strive for more, and they're not afraid to challenge the status quo and go against the norms. Then you have the 20% of people who might always fail, through self-sabotage or laziness or whatever it is. Actually, let me change that. Let me say it's 10% of each, if you look at the world. And then you have the 80% of people who are kind of just, you know, they'll, whatever you put them in, they'll acquiesce to that. So depending on what's actually going on is going to dictate what they do. That's why you can't bring everyone up. all you can do is raise yourself up and then try to facilitate an environment or try to push others to come along with you or to do the same. But a small group of people will probably never get right. And then there's an even larger group of people who might not even want to listen to what you're saying in the first place. And that's okay. It is what it is, you know. Everybody can't make it. We're gonna make it, but everybody's not going to. That's just the way of the world. That's been the way of the world since it existed. You always want to be an outlier. You want to be that 10% that doesn't matter, rain or shine, they're going to find a way. You don't want to be the fair weather person who, yeah, things are going okay, but once they're not, then they're not. You certainly don't want to be the person who can even mess up something that's good. Which there's a, you know, some people who are like that. So that's my message for today. Focus on yourself. Live your life as an example, because everyone's not going to make it. And it's no use wasting energy. It's best to just build for yourself and help others and be an example. You know, I'm not out here to convince people of things. I'm just out here to do what I know I need to do. So let me know what you guys think down below. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys next time.